There's a lot more to Subway than just making sandwiches. For example, our POS system has literally been breaking every single day for the past 6 days. We literally can't process credit cards and have to do cash only. And some customers just get so upset at it. But hey, that's life.